I'm Jackie Montgomery for SoundersFC.com here with Fredy Montero with the game-winning assist. What did you see on that play to set up Mario Martinez?
Well, I was trying to shoot on goal, but I got one defense in front of me. I just decided to put the ball behind, and Mario make a really good shot on goal, and yeah, it was amazing. It was a winner goal.
This place is so difficult to come into and get a win, but you guys were able to get the result. How well were you guys to work together and get the win here tonight?
I mean, we're happy. It wasn't the prettiest game, but we play smart. And as I say, this week, all we need to do is score one goal. And we did, and we won.
3 years you guys have not been able to make it out of the first round, and tonight you finally do. You're making club history. What does this mean for you and the club?
It means a lot. I mean, this is like for why we are working hard all season. Thanks the guys, thanks everybody. But you know what? Nothing is done yet. We want to go to the final, and hopefully the next game against Galaxy is going to be another battle to win.
All right, congratulations. Go celebrate with your team.
Me preguntaron si podría hacer un anuncio y pensé que era porque yo juego para los Seattle Sounders. No puedo, porque mi inglés no es muy bueno. That's true. Entonces me dijeron que el anuncio era de padres, niños y familias. Eso es muy importante para mí y le dije que yo hago lo que puedo hacer. No importa cuál idioma tú hablas, hay un idioma universal que nuestros niños comprenden y necesitan. Y es el amor y el cariño de los padres. Be a good parent, stay involved in your child's life.